teacher, and in Art & Craft today I will make you learn straw craft. I know kids that you like pasting straws, pasting pom-pom balls, pasting googly eyes. You love that. I know this thing. And today I will make you learn a snake from pasting straw. So get ready to do this activity.
To do straw craft, the material you require is 1 oval-shaped black color paper, this cutout of red color paper, googly eyes, some pieces of straw. I have cut it equal in size, Fevicol for pasting. First of all, apply Fevicol and paste the straw in spiral shape. Now take the oval shaped paper and apply Fevicol here. Take the red color paper and paste it here. Turn the paper. Now paste the googly eyes. Now apply Fevicol on the very first row and paste this oval shaped paper on it. Our snake from straw is ready. Try this at home. Thank you so much.